take this woman, Regine, to be your wedded wife, to live together in the legal estate and matrimony. Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her so long as both shall live? Do you, Regine, take this man gladly to be your wedded husband, to live together in the legal estate and matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him so long as both shall live?
I, Bradley Lawrence Hinton, before God and everybody here today, take you as you are, the woman that I fell in love with, the woman who brought new meaning to my life. You mean everything to me, and you give me the honour of being able to call you my wife. This ring is the symbol of unity in which our two lives are now joined in one unbroken circle. Wherever we go, we will always return to one another. And with this, I promise to always be there to give you the best of myself, to give you my time, my strength, to bring you joy and love and imagination to your life. And to make you smile every day, to comfort you and protect you, to be faithful to you so long as we both shall live. I promise to be patient at all times, and no matter where our lives take us, I will be there for you, be there by your side, together, hand in hand, in sickness and in health, for better or worse. I will always be there for you. I love you so much, Regine. I hope to show our future children and the world just how much a man can love and care for a woman. This is only the start of our journey together.
To be my husband, even though you love Dragon Ball Z so much, maybe in time I will learn to love them too. I choose you as my partner in life and as my forever best friend. I promise to love you unconditionally and faithfully. I am giving you all my love and I will do everything to be worthy of you. I will always be kind, honest, forgiving and patient. I promise not to be cranky and grumpy all the time, and will be more honest. I promise to respect you, cherish you, support you, encourage you, take care of you, comfort you in sickness and in health for all the days of my life. I will do my best to be the perfect wife to you, and together we will make our dream family. Every time I look at you up to this very moment, I still can't believe that it's all happening now. I pray to God for a man that every girl like me would ever dream to have. But God blessed me so much. He gave me more than what I deserve. You are the most amazing man I've ever met in my life. And I'm just the happiest and the luckiest girl in the world because you are now. My sacred vow to you in the name of the Lord, on this day onwards, I am giving you my heart. I promise to walk with you hand to hand. You will never be alone, to be with you for each year or before. Together we will be forever. I love you so much. When I get my money right, buy you everything and show you all the finer things in life. We'll forever be in love, so there ain't no need to rush. But one day I won't be able to ask you loud enough. I'll say, will you marry me? I swear that I will mean it. I say, will you marry me? And if I lost
everything wonderful on your wedding day and always. We welcome Regine into our family. We gratefully accept our new daughter-in-law with very much love from mom and dad. We wish you every happiness for your future together. May the Lord bless you and keep you always.
Okay.
Congratulations to you both. I'm wishing you both happiness and more love. I'm really happy for you two, Regine and Brett.
Seriously?
Yeah, I'm just...
When I think of all the years I wanna be with you, wake up every morning with you in my bed. That's precisely what I plan to do. Yeah.